some heavy rain, some gusty winds, and potentially some trees down and some power outages. So do watch out for all of that this morning. Some debris will be in the roads, too. Temperatures are dropping. Just checked the observations up above Ben Lomond, up at about 2,500 feet. Temperature down to 38. So up at the highest peaks, we could have some snow mixing in. Lower elevations, though, we have upper 40s to around 50. Winds have shifted, so the cold air is now working in on a westerly wind. Let's take a look at that cold front coming in from last night. We start you off 12 hours ago at 5:30. By about 9 or 10, we're into Santa Cruz with the rain and then everybody else overnight. It's been going pretty steady overnight. We've picked up about a half an inch to an inch on the coast, about an inch or two in the hills, and it's still coming down, so we'll give you the totals later. There's a back edge to this, though. At least the steady heavy rain will be ending through the morning, and then we'll get into showers. You can see there's a cold upper level low right up here, so the cold front is out in front of that, and then as this fills in, we start to see the clouds build up, the cumulus, maybe a thunderstorm this afternoon with some hail. You can see all these cumulus clouds will produce a shower, and those could be heavy at times through the afternoon. So even though we'll get some breaks, we may even see a peak of sun. Don't let your guard down. There'll be plenty of rain showers to go around. Microcast showing the steady rains this morning, ending as some scattered showers through the afternoon, really winding down tonight before, guess what? More rain coming in on Thursday. Looks like a moderate to steady rain on Thursday into Thursday night, and then a break coming on Friday, so a bit more rain to go. Westerly winds in place now. They'll start to lessen a bit. Instead of 30 to 40, we'll go 10 to 20 miles an hour on the winds. Watch them start to crank up, turn a little bit more southerly. This is tomorrow morning at 9 a.m. We have a good bit of wind coming into the bay. Behind that, more cold air and another front. That's what brings the rain and the wind for Thursday. Those winds really lessen up by Friday morning, and then we're talking quieter weather for the weekend. High surf advisories along the coast, so watch out if you're heading down to the beaches. And I wouldn't recommend, obviously, going out on the boat today. Driving into the Sierra is going to be tough. The snowfall rates of 1 to 2, 3 inches an hour. They're picking up 2, 3 feet of snow through tonight, so do watch out there. You need your chains. Highway 88 is closed due to avalanche control. Morning rain, basically, for us, and then maybe a thunderstorm with showers through the afternoon. Look at the highs. Everybody's within about 52 to 55 degrees. Colder, of course, up in the Santa Cruz Mountains at any of the higher peaks. Your 7-day forecast showing lows in the 30s and 40s overnight. We're going to be really cold next week, as it turns out. We'll talk more about that, though, as we get a little closer, because we have today's storm to deal with and tomorrow's. And that means rain going through Thursday into Friday morning. Some leftover showers probably Saturday morning, a break on Sunday, and then cold and showery on Monday and Tuesday of next week. So a good pattern for us, Dale.
Yes,
we get some rain, we get a break, get more, get a break, and we keep going, hopefully through, I hope, through April.
That's what we like.
Yeah.
Much more ahead this morning on Action News.